Well, high school team also hit with some tough news today. Bishop Gorman's head football coach, Kenny Sanchez, has resigned. Now, he has been the head coach and dean of students at the school since 2015. Sanchez releasing a statement saying that, in part, it is best at this time to step away while he considers other opportunities, adding he is grateful for all opportunities Bishop Gorman has given him.
And the school's athletic director, Grant Rice, says they will start the search for a replacement immediately. Well,